Hi, and welcome to Cooking with Carlina. On today's episode, we're going to be making PumApple cider. Are you guys ready? Let's get started.
For the PumApple cider, which serves two people, you will need the following ingredients. 1 ounce of canned pumpkin puree, 2 ounces of apple cider, 1.5 ounce of ginger beer, and a dash of cinnamon.
Okay, first you're gonna take your pumpkin puree and you're gonna put that at the bottom of your glass. So you can pour it in like that. Go. Get it in there. And then you're gonna take your apple cider and pour that in here. You're gonna mix it. And then finally, you're gonna add your ginger beer. And then I personally like to add a dash of cinnamon just to get it like an extra kick. But you can drink it cold, you can drink it warm. I came up with this recipe because, first of all, I love apple and I love pumpkin, so I was just like, I want something to drink that's apple and pumpkin around Thanksgiving, so that's where the PumApple came from. And you can use the hashtag PumApple, and I'll respond to your comments. Okay, so you just mix it together. Whee! Look at it. So good. And then, just enjoy! Mmm! It has that perfect spice to it. All right, for this recipe and more of my other recipes, go to www.cookingwithcarlina.com. I'll see you guys there.